I met Jesus at the gay pride parade. He was praying for us to be free. A man with a Bible yelled hatefully, and Jesus countered by taking a knee. He said there are people just like you, and God loves them living out their truth. There are people just like you, and they deserve to live just as much as you. They deserve to love just as much as you. I met Jesus on Sunset Boulevard, on a sidewalk of tents and poverty. He said, young brother, why'd you look the other way, away from the people who are starving and need to eat? There are people just like you, dreams and struggles just like you do, and I love them how I love you, and they deserve to be here just as much as you, and they deserve to eat just as much as you, and they deserve to be here just as much as you. I met Jesus at our nation's capital. He was wiping tears from his eyes. He never wanted no war and hate, so he cried like I cried. At the racists who divide, using his name to justify their bigotry and white pride, their violence of who deserves to live and die. Jesus Christ. Stop this hatred now, and live to help one another out. You must strive for kindness now, and learn to know what love is about. And learn to know what love is about. 'Cause they are people just like you, God loves them living out their truth. They're people just like you, and they deserve to be here just as much as you. And they deserve to be here just as much as you.